comes to the good part, when it comes to the good part. Like, we're supposed to feel with a lot of shit, but when it comes to the good part. Trash music, we're not meant to be, but it's okay. My so-called, I mean the so-called hands talk shit about chickens who say that I'm shy of myself for not being able to do the good music. And then I removed them all, cause I knew when I came up, it was just, you know, it was just music, real music. Know nothing about being the best or being the good music or being this and that, and that's who, when it comes to the free words. Cause I knew they would trash, everything was trash, but I was glad, cause I was too new to know trash music, cause I was too young to know about what it was. Since all those were just to have seen for myself, which was filled with a lot of shit, but when it comes to the good part, I got to see the real stuff, you know. Real family, real people, real, what should I say, cause drink no sounds, I got all of those, man. I did all of those just to have a say, cause all those were not a vision of the meant to be music, but it was fucked, you know. I don't wanna say it, but who am I to diss myself, but yes, all those were not, I mean, all those were meant to be you, they were good, but they were not, so I had to put them away and put up others, which would have my image portrayed, and I accept it wasn't good when I came up, cause it was not in my intentions to do those, cause I was being, you know. I don't wanna mention all that, but yep, you can understand by the free words that I got. Bring those stamps, this thing that made me do them, and I'm glad that it didn't work out for now. When I took a look at the scratch music, gave me it's a put on one out hands of some uneducated and skilled and strong, not one man that humans bring home to me. Something they get for themselves in the thoughts of that it would be well built for their high table. Yeah, you know that's how I think about what I got for my trash music. Like for example, you and the society got connection, and not me and you, so you understand the issue. Or should I mention the direct point, cause I feel the one who know about this issue. Will say from behind that I got the gift you die in case I'm talking too much for someone who got nothing but what's the proof. Like for example, when you reside out of your hometown and you try to prove yourself to the place you're residing, in the sense of being a husband or father or some shit, by trying to do someone bad and try to baptize that. Oh, I'm in trouble, you know what baptize that means, you know what it is like. Yeah, tell someone what's doing this and that. It's like me with the music, but the issue that you're used to say, oh, it's official, it's daunting, like he don't allow anyone to talk shit about him or control him. Like if he does good music, them people will talk a whole lot of shit about him, and they will decide which girl, I mean, they will decide which female he should have for his work to play for. When it comes to the solo, he should be with someone who already slept with someone elder than him, so it would be very much of a control for him in front of the issue he got. Cause I feel that kind of an issue I got here, like, you know. So the issue here would be why to give a fuck about everyone, what everyone is saying, and for me to act on that, why to give a fuck about what everyone is saying, so that if somehow all this is allowed to happen to me, then the issue here in front of the community would be very much of a proud father or a husband in the society which is residing, so I can go by me, so it can go back home and make the hometown proud by being an idol in the society. It resides away from home, the reason why I never ever, never, never, never say never to prove myself to anyone or anything except to me. I mean, like, that's the loose flow, man. Like, you see that shit, like, yeah.